soldering iron in our hands and can do it in no worse than the Chinese manufacturer. Everything that will be shown and described further, I think, will be useful to people who want to assemble an electric bike with their own hands from what is at hand. Yes, brushless motors are good, but they are expensive. But the usual ones can be bought at any flea market for almost nothing. Assembling the speed control for the controller motor isn't difficult, and I will show you how to do this. The circuit is very universal, fairly low cost and easy to make. And most importantly, it is literally rubber, if desired by adding power switches.